Same as always.
That's it right there. We just got it. But you were too quiet.
Tahukah kalian, dalam bahasa Inggris ada berbagai macam cara untuk menyapa orang lain. Selain "Hi, how are you?" juga ada berbagai macam cara untuk membalas sapaan orang lain. Selain "I'm fine, thank you." Nah, sekarang aku mau tunjukin sama kalian frase-frase apa saja yang kita bisa pakai untuk menyapa orang lain atau untuk mengawali sebuah basa-basi. Sekalian juga gimana cara membalas sapaan orang lain.
Hi Dennis, what's up?
Not much, how you doing?
Pretty good. So how have you been?
Good, thanks, yeah. How's life?
Can't complain. Hey, what's new?
Nothing new. What have you been up to lately?
Same as always.
Nah, cara untuk mengungkapkan rasa terima kasih itu juga macam-macam, guys. Nggak hanya thank you, and then balesnya juga you're welcome. Itu yang standar ya. Tapi selain itu, banyak cara untuk mengungkapkan rasa terima kasih. Begini contohnya.
Hey, I got you this.
Thank you.
No worries. Here you go.
Oh, I really appreciate it.
Let's go, I'll give you a ride.
Oh, I'm really grateful.
So mention it.
That's so kind of you.
My pleasure.
Kalian pernah nggak kepengen ngajakin ngedate gebetan bule kalian? Tapi kalian bingung caranya gimana? Akhirnya nggak jadi ngedate deh. Buat cewek-cewek yang lagi punya gebetan bule, kalau kalian mau ngajak ngedate duluan, itu nggak apa-apa guys. Jangan malu-malu. Asalkan caranya jangan malu-maluin. Nah, gimana caranya? Kayak begini nih.
Hey, are you free this Saturday?
Yeah, why?
Go see movie?
Sure.
So, are you doing anything this Saturday night?
No. Why?
Maybe we can get some coffee.
I would love to.
Setelah nonton video ini, langsung ajakin gebetan kalian ngedate. Selanjutnya adalah cara-cara untuk mengungkapkan rasa setuju. Misalnya, kalian lagi ngobrol, terus lawan bicara kalian ini mengungkapkan suatu pendapat. Kemudian, kalian ini setuju dengan pendapatnya. Begini cara-cara untuk mengungkapkan rasa setuju.
Don't you think that Indonesians are the friendliest people in the world?
Yeah, I totally agree.
Don't you think that Indonesians are the friendliest people in the world?
That's so true.
Yeah. Don't you think that Indonesians are the friendliest people in the world?
I couldn't agree with you more.
Don't you think that Indonesians are the friendliest people in the world?
I 100% agree. I agree 100%.
Don't you think that Indonesians are the friendliest people in the world?
Absolutely.
Don't you think Indonesians are the friendliest people in the world?
Tell me about it.
Lalu sebaliknya, cara-cara untuk mengungkapkan rasa tidak setuju. Yang namanya ngobrol ya kan, pasti ada saat-saat di mana kalian merasa tidak setuju dengan apa yang lawan bicara kalian ucapkan. Gini caranya kalau mau nggak setuju.
Don't you think that Americans are the most healthy people in the world?
I'm not so sure about that.
Don't you think that Americans are the most healthy people in the world?
That's not how I see it.
Don't you think that Americans are the most healthy people in the world?
Not necessarily.
Don't you think that Americans are the most healthy people in the world?
I beg to differ.
Don't you think that Americans are the most healthy people in the world?
Are you out of your mind?
Kemudian yang terakhir adalah cara-cara untuk say goodbye. Selamat tinggal. Ada macam-macam cara juga dalam bahasa Inggris, guys. Selain yang standar bye atau goodbye, itu yang standar ya. Tapi selain itu, ini dia cara-caranya.
Okay, I gotta go. I'll see you later. Alright,
see ya. Okay, I gotta go. Take it easy, ya.
Okay, bye. Okay, Dennis, I gotta go. I'll catch you later.
Okay, see you around.
Okay, see you when I see you.
Nah, itu tadi adalah frase-frase penting yang sering banget dipakai native speakers dalam pembicaraan sehari-hari. Nah, setelah nonton video ini, aku harap kalian jadi lebih luwes gitu ya kalau ngomong sama bule. Jadi nggak terlalu formal gitu. Ada banyak cara untuk mengungkapkan satu hal gitu. Jadi kalian nggak harus terpaku dengan satu cara aja. Supaya lebih kedengeran kayak native speakers gitu. Oke, itu dulu guys video kali ini. Jangan lupa share ya videonya ya. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
No worries. You should have said no worries. Bye.
What, you don't like coffee?
I would love to.
I forgot the next line. I don't know what I'm saying. What have you been up to lately? Okay. Not necessarily. I beg to differ. Are you out of your mind?
Was what?
Okay. I don't think so. I can't agree with that. I thought you were gonna say see you when I see you.
Oh.
I think I wasn't clear. I meant like all in right. The same back and forth.
Oh, okay.
To each other.
All right.